Biur Mishnah Dalet, explanation for Mishnah Dalet. Ve'yesh bebikurim, and there is in bikurim, ma she'en ken betruma u'maaser. And there is similar in bikurim, which is similar to truma and maaser. So now we did not truma and maaser. So what is not equal. So I'm going to know what is equal. Maaser sheni. We're talking about again maaser sheni over here.
Sounds like the advantage in bikurim over maaser sheni.
Similar. Shabikurim. Mashe'en. Sorry. I read it wrong. Yeah. I thought Mashe'esh. Yeah. Ve'yesh bebikurim, and there is in bikurim, Mashe'en ken betruma maaser. So now we're going to see things that you have in bikurim, and in truma and maaser you don't have. שהביקורים נקנים במחובר לקרקע. Oh, first of all, this is something that you brought before. Since when you start getting the ביקורים, when is the obligation of ביקורים comes?
When you see the little tree.
Oh, when the tree is on the fruit. And in Meister Shein, it's only your responsibility.
When it's finished,
when it comes. In other words, it gets burnt before.
It's not your responsibility.
In Bikurim, it looks like, you know, when it's your responsibility, it gets burnt after. Maybe you are responsible. Let's see soon. Shabikurim niknin b'mechubar lekarka. Kmo sheshanu lalaot, we're going to have a whole chapter about it in Per Gimel. Like we're going to learn forward. Yored adam letoch sadehu, we're going to learn. A person goes into his field. ורואה תאנה שביקרה, he sees a fig that was first came out, אשכול שביקר, or a bunch of grapes that came out, רימון שביקר, a pomegranate that, you see a flower, כושרו בגמי, ואומר, he ties a reed around it, and he says, הרי אלו ביקורים, he makes a declaration, these are ביקורים, והם נעשים ביקורים במחובר, and from that, point onwards, they become bikurim. In other words, you can't bring somebody else. You need to bring them. In Truma and Maaser, you can give whatever you want. And once you give, that this is the one you gave. But until then, whatever you want. You don't have the specific one. Mishekara laim shem. From the moment you declared this is bikurim, so this is the bikurim, when it's still connected.
To the tree.
Sheneemar bikurei kol asher be'artzam. It says the first fruit, all of what in their land, asher yaviu la Hashem lecha yeh, that they're going to bring to God, to you, to the Kohen, it will be. Vedarshu beYerushalmi, in Yerushalmi they explain, bikurei kol asher be'artzam. It says the fruits, all that is in the land, even though it's in the land still, it's connected to the land. בשעה שהם מחוברים בארץ ביקורים הם. Even at the time they are in the land, they're still ביקורים. אבל תרומה ומעשר הם מפרישים אלא בין תלוש. But תרומה and מעשר, you only give after you harvest, not before. Another difference between them, in ביקורים, you have 100 trees, 100 pomegranate trees. You come into your land and you feel good. You just closed another business deal with your figs. You know, you have millions of dollars with your figs, you became a multimillionaire. You say you see all your 100 pomegranate trees, it says, God, all of this bikurim. All of the trees are bikurim for you. All of them bikurim. All of them. That's what you tell God. All of them goes to the Kohen. I'm happy. ועושה אדם כל שדהו ביקורים. A person is allowed to do his entire field ביקורים.
No, but you need to take it now.
Yeah.
Yerushalayim.
Yeah. He's happy. Yeah. He's allowed. A person is allowed to make his entire field bikurim. Sheneemar, because it says, Vereshit kol bikurei, and the beginning of all the bikurim, kol everything lakohanim yiyeh. To the Kohens it will be. V'yesh lemedim ze min hakatuv shehizkarnu la'il. There are those who learned it from another verse. ביקורי כל אשר בארצם, the first fruit of all in their land. But we're going to learn that you can't do it in Truma and Maaser. You can't give your whole field Truma and Maaser. Why? אבל אין אדם עושה כל שדהו תרומה ומעשר, but he can't do it when it comes to Truma and Maaser. He cannot say, I'm giving everything to the Kohen in the Truma. cannot say.
Why?
First of all, he can't say it because what about...
Shmeh.
First of all, simple reason why he can't say it, he's stealing from the Levi.
Oh.
Simple reason why he can't say it. And he's stealing from the Ani.
Say 80%.
And he's stealing from the Ani.
98%.
And he's stealing from the Ani also, from the poor people. He's stealing. You can simple.
It's not yours. You,
what do you
do?
Oh, you cannot
but
give.
After you give all this, then you can do it.
Oh, we see. Even I'm not even sure that that is correct. We'll see soon inside.
See the problem.
Yeah. Aval ein adam oseh kol sadehu truma u'maaser. But a person cannot allow to do his entire field truma u'maaser. Sheken shaninu, because we learned in challah. We actually learned this. I remember. Haomer kol garnit truma. Some say says the entire grain is all truma. Lo amar klum. He didn't say thing, ad sheyeshayer ktzat, until he leaves behind a little bit. I think it says, because yarimu truma me hagoren. That's what it says. You will give truma from the goren, and not all the goren.
Uh-huh.
You have to leave something behind.
I see. I
think that's what they learned from, if I remember challah correctly.
Okay.
Yeah, because we did learn this, but I think that's yashir ktzat mehagoren. And another thing, another example, because of that, there's going to be another difference, that he's obligated in if something goes wrong, if something gets burnt. When is the beginning of the obligation? So let says, v'chayav be'acharayutam, he's obligated if something goes wrong. כמו שלמדנו, like we learned, שאם נגנבו ביקוריו, you remember we learned,
okay.
He's going to Yerushalayim, and they got lost, and they got stolen, or something happened to them, or they got spoiled, או עבדו, or they became lost, or נטמאו, or became tame, עד שביאם לעזרם. In other words, it's his responsibility to bring it
to
the Azara, to give him the keys. If you don't give him the keys, you can give him the keys by giving it to his wife, by giving it to putting it in his land. You have to give it to him. Until then, it's your responsibility. Chayavu lavi bikurim achrim tachtem. And if you didn't, bring other ones. You're responsible. But truma and maaser, you separated. Let's say you've got 100 tons of grain. You put 2 tons for the kohen in the side. And you don't even have to tell the coin that they tell, but the coin knows that this is time for the granary and everybody's harvesting. He knows there's a harvest. Once you put 2 tons aside, yeah,
that's it.
It gets burnt the next day. You don't need to give another 2 tons. You know what got burnt? It wasn't your property who got burnt. You know whose property got burnt? It was his property who got burnt. What's the difference if he got burnt in my house or got burnt in his house? That's the idea. It's his property that got burnt, not my property that got burnt.
It's open to follow shit, but I understand that.
That's the idea. חייב הוא להביא ביקורים חייב, אבל התרומה מעשר, בתרומה אין מעשר, כיוון שהפרישם, שוב אינו חייב באחריותם. Once you separate them, that's it. Now it's his problem, not my problem anymore. Whose responsibility is it?
The area that they put this stuff. Everybody, let's say,
yeah.
Where is it?
Exactly. You in know, other words, the coin has a right to come and take, it looks like.
Can.
Otherwise,
it will go and look and take.
Because otherwise, if he doesn't have the right to come and take, it's still in your property. You'll be obligated. So it looks like the coin has the right to come and take. Once the coin has the right to come and take, it's not mine anymore. What do you want? It's his now.
Yeah.
Another difference between Bikurim and Truma and Maaser, that you can't bring Bikurim by themselves. When you bring Bikurim, it has to be accompanied by a Korban. Why? There's a rule. You have to bring a sacrifice. There's a rule.
Oh.
You remember the rule. Every time you come to Yerushalayim, you have to bring a sacrifice.
Matana.
You have to bring a sacrifice. So Bikurim, you got the obligation is to bring it to the Azara. Oh, if there's the obligation to bring it to the Azara, there's also obligation to bring a sacrifice. Ve'te'onim korban, and you need in Bikurim, you need to bring a sacrifice. Shemavi'im ha'Bikurim, that you bring with the Bikurim. Korban shlamim, you have to bring a peace offering. Shenemar, How do we know that you have to bring a peace offering? It says, "Vesamachta bechol atov." This is a problem for you, Aryeh. It says you should be happy with all the good. And how are men happy?
Lo basar ve'yayin.
That's right. Yayin you can do.
Yayin
gam ani lo ohev. Vesamachta bechol atov. And you should be happy in all the good. וברגלים נאמר, and it comes to the holidays, it says, ושמחת בחגיך. And you should be happy in your holiday. מה שמחת הרגל בשלמים, just like the happiness of the holiday comes with a peace offering, שאין שמחה אלא בבשר, because happiness is only when you eat flesh. אף שמחת הביקורים בשלמים, also the happiness of the ביקורים have to be through happiness. Happiness means you have to eat a good steak. Another thing that you need to be ביקורים, it needs to be with a song. That's right. It needs to be with a song. Habikurim to'anim shir. The bikurim you need to sing. Shemishehegiu mevi'ei habikurim la'azara. When there was a procession came into the azara, hetchilu ha'levi'im l'shir. The levi'im started. You can imagine the atmosphere over there. The levi'im started to sing. Aromimcha Hashem kidalitani. I'm going to praise you, God. Bebavli mevuar atam, shelemedim ze begzera shava tov tov. In the Bavli, they learned the reasoning. They learned it from same word, good good. Umefaresh Rashi sham, and Rashi explains sheneimar bikurim besamachta bechol adov. In the bikurim, it says, and you should be happy in all the good. ופרשת תבוא נאמר, פרשת תבוא יצא, תחת אשר לא עבדת את השם אלוקיך בשמחה ובטוב לבב. Because you didn't serve God in happiness and in gladness of heart. So the good, good, you learn that you need to have happiness is in the good. מה טוב האמור שמה אין השירה? Just this good, there was song, שכן דרשו, because they learned, איזו היא עבודה שבשמחה ובטוב לבב. It says, what does it mean to serve God through a good heart? How do you serve God with a good heart? So it says, ואבי אומר, זו ישירה. Serving God with good heart means you're singing. You're going around and your person is happy, you're singing. אף הטוב אמור ביקורים, היינו שירה. Also the טוב that means בשקורים is through song. In other words, it has to be out of happiness, and happiness has to come with a song. And one more thing you have in Bikurim and you don't have in Truma and Maaser is Tnufa. You have to... how do you say? Wave it. The waving. Sala Bikurim ta'un Tnufa. The basket of Bikurim, it needs to be waved. Sheneemar ve'lakach ha'kohen atena miyadecha. It says that the Kohen should take the basket from your hand. Ve'amru, and they said, בא כתוב לרבות, over here it comes to include, שהביקורים טעונים תנופה. It says that the ביקורים themselves, they need to be waved. יש למדים זה בגזירה שווה, יד יד, the ardoz who learned, over here it says, ולקח הכהן נתן למידך, over here the Kohen takes the basket from your hand, יד יד משלמים, and also in peace offerings, it also says יד, שנאמר, ידיו תביאנה את אישי השם. It says his hands will bring the sacrifice of God. And just like in the peace offerings, מה להלן תנופה, just like in peace offering, it requires waving, אף כאן תנופה, also over here it requires waving. And one more thing, ביקורים is different, just to show how much the ביקורים, we don't even have an idea of what it was, ביקורים requires לינה. It requires sleeping in Yerushalayim, which means you can't come, you know, from Tel Aviv, run in, bring the sacrifice of Bikurim and go. Say, no, you have to take a holiday. You have to sleep in Yerushalayim that night. The night you bring Bikurim...
Because of Korban Shlamim?
I don't know.
You have to eat it at night?
I don't, because you can eat it before and just go out. He says, no, we're not going to let you. He says, you have to relax. We tell the guy, you cannot, it needs to be a holiday. You have to stay overnight.
That's it.
It requires Vilina. Even though you can get everything done in time. It says, no. Stay overnight. Vilina. Hamavi Bikurim, anybody who brings Bikurim, lan be Yerushalayim, has to sleep that night in Yerushalayim. Ve'eino chozer lebeito lemachar, can only go back to his house the next day. שנאמר, ופנית בבוקר והלכת לאוהליך. It says, in the morning, the next morning you're going to go, and you're going to go to your tents. מכאן אמרו, from here this says, כל פניות שאתה פונה מן המקדש, every time you go to the temple, so every time you come to the temple, you have to sleep in Yerushalayim and only go the next day. So that means not only for Bikurim, it looks like for any time. Any time you bring any sacrifice, you cannot just bring a sacrifice and run back to home. I'll bring a sacrifice, I'll go back home.
You have to stay yeah. one overnight.
That's right. You can't go from Be'er Sheva, you know, let's say to Tel Aviv, take the train, bring a sacrifice and take the train back. No, you brought a sacrifice, stay for the night.